Vlogmas Day 7.
We've officially made it a week.
We're 1 week closer to Christmas, y'all.
1 week closer to Christmas.
So exciting. And we have a really fun Vlogmas going on throughout the entire month of December.
Yes, we do.
Well, almost. Leading all the way up till Christmas. And on top of that, we have all of our regularly scheduled videos. So if you've missed out on any of those, be sure to go and check them out because mm-hmm. we've got vlogs, we've got unboxings,
and we've got hauls,
lots of fun stuff coming. And honestly, it's all centered around the holiday season because this is our favorite time of year, no doubt.
Hands down. So our drink of the day, we've been doing different drinks today. Our drink of the day is water. It is important to hydrate yourself, especially mm-hmm. when you are filming videos every day like we are.
Yep. And not gonna lie, I just wanted to show this cup. And I wasn't really sure what to put in it, so
true.
I put
water. But yeah, so if you're watching this right now, go drink some water.
Yes.
Let's all drink some
PSA.
Water together. Get a good hydration going.
Love it. And the fun thing about these is that throughout this Vlogmas, we're not just going to be sharing our mug collections with you, but also our tumblers yeah. and our travel mugs, all the fun stuff.
Yes.
Because basically Disney has come to every area of our lives, including the tumblers and the mugs and all the good stuff. So water is what we are drinking, but our cups of the day are actually pretty fun. Abby's is newer.
Yes, mine is fairly new. I think I got it earlier this year in 2021 because it had to do with the Disney Dogs collection.
Love the whole collection.
And it says on it, I just want to pet all of the dogs, which is so true. And it's
and
got
look,
a bunch of Disney dogs on it.
Dogs.
So we've got Lady, we've got Tramp, we've got Copper, we've got the puppies, Lady and Tramp's puppies. Here's Pongo and Purdy and Lucky and one of the other Dalmatian puppies and Jock. There's a bunch of them and I love them all very much. And
yeah.
That makes me really happy.
Yeah, and I am happy to say, proud to say, that this, I think, is the only piece of the Disney Dogs collection that we own.
I have the Loungefly backpack.
Okay, I take the back.
I have the Loungefly backpack.
Well, I was about to say we did a good job of not buying all the things.
We did a good job. We could have gone way more.
I loved like, everything
so
in that collection.
Much.
I totally
so
easily could have bought, like, one of everything.
Yeah.
And then my tumbler is a little bit older. I actually picked this up from the Disney Character Warehouse, which makes it even better because it was on a really good discount.
You know
and
what?
The reason that I picked this up is twofold. One, Minnie Mouse is on the bottom and she's looking fabulous. So cute. Fabulous.
Looking fabulous.
And then reason two is it actually has my name on it. So I get pretty excited whenever I see merchandise with my name on it because it doesn't really come that often except around the holidays.
It's usually found more,
like,
it's not usually
hope, love,
on
joy.
Like one of those like spinner racks with all the names
it
on it.
It doesn't have any
you don't
name,
usually find hope.
Name
but you'll find hope in other places where they do like hope, joy,
right.
peace, love.
Especially around the holiday season, it's a good time to find it. But I rarely ever, and I mean seriously, don't find Disney merchandise with my name on it.
That's true.
And anytime I do, I have to pick it up because it's just so rare. So let me show you a close up of this one. So I think you can see her down there at the bottom. So it has Minnie Mouse in a beautiful purple script, and then it has different words all around. So the hope is up here in like a light purple, and then it has words like magic, dream, create, joy. Look, it's a lowercase hope.
It's there twice.
I didn't even see that one. This is awesome. So yeah, and then it's back to Minnie Mouse again. And then I don't know if you guys can see, I don't want to tip the cup entirely over, but it does have Minnie Mouse engraved on the top lid as well, which is super cool. And then it just comes with the purple straw. So love this tumbler. The only bummer about this one is I do believe that it was made to be a child's tumbler because it's quite small. I don't know how many ounces it is. It doesn't say, but typically my favorite jam for water cups are the big like Starbucks tumblers.
She likes drinks the giant ones.
And even those I have to refill all the time. I just drink a lot of water.
Which you should too. Everybody take a drink. Take a shot. Hydration shot. I'm trying to keep y'all healthy and happy this holiday season.
It's
I'm
getting
just putting it out there.
But
yeah.
But
But my point was, I have to refill this one a lot because it's quite small, but I don't care. It's worth it because it's got my name on it.
Yeah.
My name and Minnie Mouse. Number one. It's magical.
Okay. It is time for our Nativity Advent Calendar, and I believe it's your day to go.
Yes.
So,
I'm curious whether or not we're going to get more, like, decor to build our
scene. Yeah, I feel like perhaps we might get, like, a backdrop type
thing. Quite interesting. Okay, so there's our map. We're on the journey to Bethlehem currently, yes. So we have a map to guide us, of course. And it is day 7. Along the way, they stopped at a small village for some food and water. I would also like to mention that in order for Love Pop to make this last for a full 25 days, some of these are literally one sentence. And some of this isn't necessarily founded in the Bible.
No, yeah.
They just added to build the story, yeah. Which is fine. But like, yeah, we don't know of a time.
I mean, I assume
they had to somewhere. Because you can't just not stop Nazareth for miles and miles.
Yeah, Nazareth to Bethlehem's a long way.
Yeah.
Especially not with a car or anything.
Right. So like, they could just pack a cooler full of snacks to go. You know what I mean? So it is probably true. However, it's not like
biblically
accurate
necessarily.
But oh, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. It's a fruit and snack stand. No way.
It's a fruit and snacks cart.
So it says fruit and snacks.
That's
and
so has, like, cool.
It has like bread and wine and onions. And that looks like a turkey, but I don't think it is. I'm not sure what that is.
Dates
and
maybe?
Then there is
a little donkey. He's holding his own rope. He's a businessman, this doggy. Doggy businessman.
Not gonna lie, I think this is probably my favorite piece we've got.
This
so
is
far.
So cool. It's so delicate and like beautiful.
I know, it's all like cut out.
I'm obsessed with
Look
that.
At this. So it is a snacks cart and you can see it's all 3D. So you have like the snack fruit and snacks, and then you can see like the wine bottles and stuff in there. Flip it over to the other side. You can see there's like bowls and baskets of different kinds of food. And then look at our little doggy. He's so cute. He's crushing it. Has his own business going.
I know.
Entrepreneur. I love it.
I love him.
He's awesome.
That might be my favorite
so far.
I don't know. It feels weird to pick favorites when they're like biblical figures.
But I know.
It's time for the sock of the day. And day 4 for mine is Dumbo. Hope has already hit Dumbo on
I have.
Calendar, but mine is Dumbo.
Congratulations to Dumbo for making it on 2 different advent calendars.
Considering he hates us, like, it's pretty intense.
Oh, shall we discuss the hatred that Dumbo has for us while Abby opens her door?
If you're new here, you might not know this, but it's
if you're new
story.
Here, there are a few videos that I feel like you need to watch in order to get the full story of what we're talking about. We will link those up in a card. Needless to say that every single time we try to ride Dumbo on camera,
yes.
He fails us.
He does.
Literally. To the point where the cast members
That's
are
my
like,
favorite part.
You don't know how to ride Dumbo.
Like, put all, like, go up on the little jog.
He's like, here are the instructions of how to maneuver your Dumbo.
Like, I'm not an idiot, sir. This Dumbo doesn't work.
And so we have decided that Dumbo is dead to us, and we are going with Aladdin only. So, magic carpets of Aladdin. Love him. Love it. It's great. We filmed it
just
multiple
one time,
times. Just one time. And we got great views for you guys. So,
we did.
That's the story.
That's the tea.
Of how Dumbo
That's
hates
the
us.
Tea.
Here's the thing. I don't hate Dumbo, but he apparently hates
no,
us.
No, I love Dumbo.
Multiple
I mean,
times. This isn't just one time
no,
occurrence. It's been 2 or 3, 4. I can't even keep track times. I'm like, and we pick different color Dumbos.
We do.
We do a strategy. We go to different
areas
of the circle. I'm like, I don't understand.
Door number 4. What is it? I can't tell. Oh! It's astronaut Mickey and Pluto in Space Mountain.
Oh, that's so cool.
These are so cute.
Oh, I love the colors.
Oh, I love this. So you can see Pluto and Mickey up here in the rocket ship over Space Mountain, like they're getting ready to go into space.
No,
they're so cute. Oh my goodness, I love these. This is what I was hoping for out of
yes.
this calendar, and it's not really what
it's
I've
like
gotten
attractions
so far.
Based.
But they're like attractions themed
socks. These are so
And I love
cute.
How they're a black base because it really makes everything just pop.
Yeah,
so
look
nice.
At them. That was fun. I liked that one. Thank
that's,
you, Dumbo.
That's
I appreciate
one of my
that.
Favorite designs I think we've opened so far.
Yeah. Good day. We've had our favorite love hopping. We've had one of our favorite sock designs.
We feel nice and hydrated.
Yeah.
So that is it for Vlogmas Day 7. Be sure to enter the giveaway by
yes.
finding the keyword, giving it a thumbs up, and then being sure that you subscribe so you don't miss any future Vlogmas videos.
We'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 8.
Bye!